Société Générale, one of the largest European financial services groups, reports results for the third quarter. Frédéric Oudéa, welcome.
Thank you for having me.
You are the chairman and CEO of Société Générale. What are the underlying operating trends we should be reading into your Q3 results?
Overall, very solid results, despite the environment. And in particular, good positive dynamic in terms of client acquisition, commercial activity. Secondly, good monitoring of the costs. A cost of risk which is going down, hence net profit, which is increasing by close to 57% compared with last year. We are in line with our objectives.
Your French retail business is continuing to face headwinds, especially in fee income growth. When do you see this trend bottoming out?
In any mature market for any retail activity in the Eurozone, growth is difficult. We know in France the economic activity is not great, credit demand is not that strong. So we have to face that. But what was very good and very positive is thanks to the focus on the client satisfaction is we acquire new clients, plus 24% compared with last year. Boursorama will have close to 600,000 clients as expected. The production of new loans for corporates is increasing by 6% on the first 9 months. And of course, we carry on collecting deposits. So all in all, we can compensate thanks to these volumes the negative impact, for example, the decrease of interest rate. Then we monitor closely the costs going down. Cost of risk is going down despite the environment. All in all, the net profit of this business is increasing by more than 5% compared with last year. So good performance.